-100.
Roger, Atlas Control. This is 1134. Check for green.
1134. All systems green. Arc launch protocol initiated. Cryogenic preparation commencing. Initiate nanotrite injection.
Check. Cryogenic life support systems online. Subterranean launch injectors ready. 97% nominal.
External disturbance detected. Cryogenic chambers compromised. Chamber Omega 5 online. Initiating emergency nanotrite activation. 3, 2, 1. Nanotrite sequencer online. Release cryogenic chamber seals. Internal architecture nominal. Rebooting internal data systems. All nanotrite bio-augmentation systems fully deployed. Nanotrite active. Current position unknown. Remote location beacon offline. Running full diagnostic tests. Arc external pressure seals fully released. Safe egress is now confirmed. Outer doorknob disengaged. Initiate pre-recorded media playback.
This is President Davis. You, the Ark volunteers, are mankind's last hope. Our survival. Our very existence rests in your hands. No one will know what you will find when you awake, but remember, you and the contents of these arcs will form the final barrier to the extinction of mankind. Our prayers go with you, and Godspeed.
End playback.
Safe here. I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving. Got bandits all over these hills. We about to get going.
I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, ARC survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the authority. But you don't even know the authority yet. Guess you don't know anything about any of this. Welcome to the future.
Hold on. Got bandits. Damn shame you're still wearing that ARC suit. It's a dead giveaway. Pretty much their world out here. Probably looking for their buddies. Damn, now we both got a problem. We need to get to my place. Once they see what I've done, they'll be coming for blood. And for you. I've got a plan that might get us both out of this mess. To save you. Not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble. Saving you may have changed all that. So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live and wipe them out, plain and simple. No one walks out alive, except you. You can use one of my ATVs in the garage and that pistol and the supplies on the table. Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive and I'll dig up some armor that'll fit over that arch. One more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you ARC people. You need to find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming.
suit for the worms. I get his eyeballs.
Who's that?